Attention, please. Could I have your attention, please? My friends, you got trouble. Right here, say trouble right here in River City. Why, sure, I'm a video player, certainly mighty proud to say it. I consider that the hours I spend with a cue in my hand are golden. Help you cultivate horse sense and a cool head and a keen eye. Did you ever take and try to give an ironclad leave to yourself from a three-rail billiard shot?
Heck no!
But just as I say it takes judgment, brains, and maturity to score in a ball-blind game, I say that any boob can take and shove a ball in a pocket. And I call that sloth the first big step on the road to the depths of degradation. First it's a little medicinal wine from a teaspoon, then beer from a bottle.
Yeah,
and the next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a pinchback suit and listening to some big out-of-town Jasper, hearing him tell about horse race gambling.
Not a wholesome driving race, no, but a race where they sat down right on a horse.
What?
I like to see some stuck-up jockey boy sitting on Dan Patch.
No.
Make your blood boil.
Yeah.
Well, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets in a table. Pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum, with a capital B, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. And all week long, your River City youth will be frittered away. You say fritter,
frittered away.
There are noontime, supper time, chore time too.
Oh no!
Get the ball in the pocket, never mind getting the dandelions pulled, or the screen door patched, or the beefsteak pounded.
Oh my!
Never mind pumping any water till your parents are caught with the cistern empty on a Saturday night, and that's trouble. Yes, you got lots and lots of trouble. I'm thinking of the kids in the Knickerbocker, shirt-tailed young ones peeking in the pool hall window after school. You got trouble,
trouble,
folks,
trouble,
right here in River City.
Trouble
with a capital T, and that rhyme with P, and that's
lots
the pool.
Trouble.
Now I know all you folks are the right kind of parents. I'm gonna be perfectly frank. But would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on while they're loping around the hall? They'll be trying out Winston's, trying out Salem's, trying out Marlboro's like cigarette fiends.
Good heavens.
And bragging all about how they're gonna cover up a telltale breath with certs one fine night. They leave the pool hall headed for the dance at the armory. Libertine men and scarlet women and
ragtime.
Shameless music that'll drag your son, your daughter, to the arms of a jungle, animal instinct, masteria.
Hark.
Friends, the idle brain is the devil's playground
trouble.
Right here in River City, with a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
We surely got trouble. Right here in River City. Gotta figure out a way to keep the young ones moral after school.
Oh boy, we really got us some trouble.
Oh, we got trouble. We're in terrible, terrible trouble. That game with the 15 numbered balls is the devil's tool. Oh yes, we got trouble,
trouble, trouble. Yes, we got trouble here. We got big, big trouble
with a T,
with a capital T.
Got a rhyme with P,
that rhymes with P,
and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.